Good day to everyone. So here are the updates of our handout number 2. This is talking about the singly reinforced beam. So first is I included the NSCP 2010 because there are some provisions of 2010 that we will be looking into. So first is, this is not to confuse everyone, but to the last handouts, it is more inclined with NSCP 2001, ang procedure niya ba? Ito ang provisions na kung ihatag niyo is NSCP 2015, so that is why akong giusog ni, so ang inyong solution sa itong quizzes is ibase na gyapon ako sa first handout na ito. Pero this time, ako nang i-update so that mauna niya itong gamiton sa kanang mag-midterm ta. Okay, so the previous solution sa itong gigamit is dito siya sa iyo. It is more paal lang siya sa 2001. Now we have updated one yung NSCP, so ato po tamo pasi. Okay, so sa aning apart is wala yung usog. So ato rang dako nga kuan, kausaban is ang kuan dito sa there is okay, so the same gap ano, the derivation of formula for balance condition. Ma balance condition siya once kaning if you look into NSCP 2010 is ma balance condition siya if ang strain sa concrete reaches 0.003, then the stress nga na experience atong kuan atong steel is just equal to Fy. So same na ni siya nga derivation na ari na usop sa maximum steel reinforcement. So the previous NSCP 2001 ang rho max is kuana no diretso no 75% of the rho balance. Now sa 2010 o 2015 dili na siya specific no o 75% pa. Ang gihatag niya sa 2015 is kanira nga provision kaning for non-pre-stressed beams with PU less than 0.1 F' CAG. This strain shall be at least 0.004. So this is should be the minimum strain no? If we have a PU sa mga factored axial load of 0.1 F' CAG. What is axial is usually sa ato mga examples is kuan man no kanang more on sa lateral man siya nga ang loads you know? So axial meaning ka-act ni siya sa face sa atong beam cross section, pero usually wala man tay gi consider nga kuan axial load no nga nang act sa kanang face sa atong or sa cross section sa atong beam manang. Pero if what I consider PU is still a zero, so zero ang PU, it's still less than 0.1 F' CAG. So ang kortan is ano niya. So from this given 0.004, so we will derive the value of rho max with of course the modulus of elasticity of the steel is 200,000 megapascal. Okay, so with the strain, it must be ano? The minimum strain is 0.004 man. So ang strain nga ma-experience atong steel o mag-design ta should be greater or kanang greater or equal than 0.004. So from the formula, di ba strain is equals to The modulus of elasticity is equals to stress over strain, or strain is equals to stress over modulus of elasticity. Let us relate this to our topic. The stress is the Fs, kaning stress kan experience sa atong steel. Then the strain is the strain of the steel must be at least 0.004. So gikan ani nga formula at so mo ni atong nakuha ang strain 0.004 is equal to Fs over 200,000 megapascal. So with 0.004 it is the minimum strain, no? So 0.004 is directly proportional with Fs, meaning kung dako ang imo Fs, mudako pa ni nga value diri. Directly proportional man. Therefore, Fs is also minimum. Okay, ito kay minimum man is yung 0.004. So, kung gamit ni siyang situation, so Fs is the, ang Fs nga value ani is minimum. So, therefore, Fs is also minimum. So, Fs min is equals to 800,000 MPa. So, going back to the strain diagram, ani, tanata sa timing na po, no? By ratio and proportion, Fs, makakuha man tani, di ba? Fs is equals to 600 times D minus C over C. So, transpose na po na to ang C, ani? Kuha, gikan diri, ato kuha uning say value sa C. So, C times Fs equals to, distribute na 600, 600 D minus 600 C. So, CFS plus, balhin na to ni C, diri, sa left side, so mahimong 600C ma-plus na siya equals to 600D. So extract ka itong C times the quantity Fs plus 600 is equals to 600D. So for the value of C, we get C is equals to 600D Fs plus 600. So substituting the formula with Fs min, so mahimong ang Fs kani siyang Fs, ato i-substitute ang Fs min. C is equals to 600D over the quantity Fs min plus 600. So if you notice Fs now ma Fs min now is in the denominator. So with Fs min inversely proportional to C, kani. So therefore C is the maximum. So kung Fs min kani atong gamiton diri sa denominator, C max ang atong makuha. Therefore, C max is equals to 600D all over the quantity Fs min plus 600. So, C max is equals to 600D all over 800 plus 600. To get the C maximum, this is equal to 3 over 7 times D. So, therefore, solving for rho max for rectangular section, T is equals to C, this is equal to ASFY equal to 0.85 F prime C AB. So where A is equals to beta 1 C, and substituting AS with AS max, so AS max